surveyed opponent's position.
Fuck. He's going down. Not gonna pass.
Valueless.
Let that be a lesson to y'all. You come into my outpost, I'll hunt you down and kill you myself.
Not be here.
On my way.
He wants the force tracer.
A little help, bud.
Initiate your attack. Releasing a missile. Overwhelm the target. Let's do this alone. Begin firing. Damage within acceptable parameters. Fight.
Try some new components. See how it handles.
through our armor? With ease, you'll be scrapping seconds. Then I put my face.
This. I'm in bad shape, buddy. It's only the Force. That's not opening. Should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. That's the way through. Let's do it. Buddy. This place is in ruins.
Done. Name's Cade Vander. This mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me. Hey. Hey, not bad.
Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat.
View the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I think there! I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Parawan.
Gotta be the place Cordova was talking about. We're not the only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon?
Welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree? Let's check it out.
You towards our shared goal, Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss.
Here you will learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the Abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force.
Thank you.
understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well. But return later.
Thank you. I will.
Ride that updraft across.
Thank you.
not the enemy.
Stop them!
Reaches out to you. There are new opportunities to share and learn. And this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? I wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown. Okay, let's try it out.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
Studying Kobo matter in the abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tantalor? Neat trick, buddy. I need a stim, buddy.
Together, The Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself. Show this to Z.
Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Hurry up, buddy. Come on, BD.
Ah!
Another one cleared. We should be able